You know what? I've come back. Put it back there, actually. I had my little global citizen and global citizen. Hello, Diplo. I had my little global citizen and who section. You know, they gave me half an hour to do some tunes and to raise awareness. Frankie Lampard. All right, Frank. And I just thought to myself, you know what? I'm not done yet. Frank, I'd say let's go for a pint, but it's probably not a great time to be doing it. Blue is the colour, football is the game. Diplo thinks we're in excess and on a Saturday night in Vegas, he wants me to get me top off. The comments are hilarious. What do we do? Do something on the piano, but actually, maybe.
Right into now to tell me the things that you regret.
James, did you get your James Arthur's here, by the way. James, did you get your tour finished? Or did you have to be cut short? Hello, Danny Jones. Oh, James Arthur got his tour finished, thankfully. Danny Jones is here. Look at this. Danny, I watched yours last night. I was just watching Tom's. You know what? I don't know all the words. Let me see, can I pull it up? But I was just watching. I got, Don't forget me below. Me and Danny Jones wrote that. Don't forget me below. I'm actually going to, do you know what I'm going to do? Get lyrics up for one of my favourite McFly songs. Oh. Danny, I typed in Shine a Light into Google and a movie from back in the day came up. I know the words, but I don't want them, like, get them. Also, I typed in Shine the Light lyrics and the Stones came up. Sorry though. I've got an iPad here in front of me that I'm getting lyrics off. Excuse the bad vocals.
Tell me, are you feeling sure? And strong enough to love someone? And make it through the hardest storm. The bad weather. Will you pull me from the flames? And hold me till I feel no.
I'm not gonna lie, for about 5 years until I met the boys, I thought that
shine a light on her hair.
Shine a light on her hair.
Shine a light on her hair. Shine a light on her hair. Shine a light on her. Everybody see her.
What should we do? What I was playing there, I felt like one of those people, you know, at gigs, and sometimes like people will be like, you know what, just so happy to be here tonight, and you know, like, you know, you guys, you know, you mean so much to me. You know, there's people that like go along. More just asked for Glenn Hansard. Now I need to pull up the words, and also I probably won't be able to hit the notes because my voice is gone already. When you don't sing for a while, you like, my voice is getting tired so much quicker. You know, so happy you guys made it onto my Instagram live this evening, and you know, I've been thinking. My iPad is really slow. The internet, what's going on? By the way, I always say it every time I do this, but I can never get my head around the fact that I'm literally sitting in an empty room with just talking to my phone, even though I can see it says 39,800 people watching. It's still not that cool, is it? Like, I'm just sitting in a room alone, playing the piano. What was I looking for again? Oh yeah, falling slowly. I don't know you, but if you don't half know this song and you're Irish, you just leave.
Go back. saving and erasing, and I'm painted black.
Jesus, that is a hard song to sing. It's probably better verse-wise, a semitone up.
I don't know you, but I want you.
With the chorus, no, no, no.
And take this singing role and go home.
Laura, where can I go? Mick Whitmore, you asking me to do that has got me in a proper mood for an Irish sing song. But I was literally about 2 minutes away from saying, do you want to go for a pint? And then it was like, shit, can't go anywhere. We are Derby, Super Derby. James Arthur, when are you going to do one of these? Or have you done one? And maybe I missed it. Maybe my ignorance missed it. I'm literally like googling songs. I just don't want to get any lyrics wrong because you get absolutely slated online. Oh, you lost your voice, did you, James? Shit. There is literally, I can't think of a worse feeling then when you lose your voice, especially if you're in the middle of a tour and you're just like, how am I going to get through the next hour and a half? Then the anxiety spikes because you don't want to let anyone down.
Yeah.
for him. Honestly, I'm thinking here.
Now here you go again. You say you want your freedom. Well, who am I to keep you down? It's only right that you should play the way you're feeling. Listen carefully to the sound of loneliness, like a heartbeat drives you there. In stillness of remembering what you had, what you know. What you had, what you love. Oh, thunder only happens when it's raining. Players only love you when they're playing. Say out with me, they will go. Here I go again, see the crystal vision. I keep my visions to myself. It's only me who wants to wrap around your dreams and have you any dreams you like to sell. In the stillness of remembering what you had, what you know. Oh, thunder only happens when it's raining. Players only love you when they're playing. Oh, women, they will come and they will go. When the rain washes your clean, you love. You will love. You will love.
Sorry about the falsetto stuff there, that wasn't great. Back in a second, I'm just going to get the other iPad, just so I can get more lyrics. Oh, there it is. It was on the top of the piano all along. Oh. I'm back, sorry. I left you in my living room on your own for a couple of minutes there. I just have an app where I can just pull up tunes. What should we do? It's the Yamaha Christ, I don't actually know, James. Give me a sec.
It's here somewhere. I have it written down. It's the...
It doesn't say anywhere, James, what one it is. I would have thought it would have said it here, but...
Yeah, I'm actually not sure what it is, James. I had a... There's a thing there, but I don't... It doesn't say on it which one it is. I let my piano player, Louis, pick it. Because I don't really know how to play the piano. I just kind of mess around. By the way, I got dressed up for this. You're welcome. Oh, dude. Honestly, I had no idea. I just know about four chords, and that's about it. And played them quite bad. Grimmy wants me to play Alicia Keys. Have you heard that girl sing? No, thank you. I'm trying to think what we could do. What could we do? What could we do? Where did I put that? Has anyone got any requests? Before this could be very funny. I'm gonna have to do a bit of scrolling as I do it, but
hey little girl, is your daddy home? Did he go and leave you all alone? I read his eyes. Oh, I'm on fire. Tell me now, baby, is it good to you? Can he do the things I'll do? I can take you higher. Oh, I'm on fire. Oh, I'm on fire. Sounds like someone took a night. Sounds like someone took a
night. Nah, too complicated for a starter outer. I haven't played that one before, so I give up on that one. Anyone got any little requests? Maybe one of my new ones? One second. Looking at all the requests. New Angel, let's do that.
Too many hours in the night. Every second is about her. Every thought is wrapped around her. Too many feelings in the light. I just need a new distraction. And I like the way you're dancing. And I'll give you a step to me. Do you feel so heavenly? I don't know what's best for me, but baby, it's time. I need a new angel. And the touch of someone else to save me from myself. I need a new angel. search I never fail. But baby, can't you tell that each time I close my eyes, she's in there running wild. I'm hoping you get out of my mind. I need a new angel. I need a new angel. Well, I think I saw you in my dreams. Didn't know what I've been missing till you walked in like a vision. Cause you give me something out of reach. Just keep doing what you do. Cause you move me when you're moving. I need a new angel. In search of someone else to save me from myself. I need a new angel. A touch I never felt. Baby, can't you tell that each time I close my eyes, she's in the running wild. I'm hoping you get out of my mind. I need a new angel. I need a new. And I'll give you what's left of me. Cause you feel so heavenly. Now left of me, you feel so heavenly. I don't know what's best for me, but maybe it's time I need a new angel. The touch of someone else to save me from myself. I need a new angel. A touch I never felt. But baby, can't you tell that each time I close my eyes,
any more requests? Why do I get the feeling that I've lost James Arthur? He's like, don't know this shite, I'm off. Tell you what song I'll do. I kind of started it the other night and I don't know if I actually ended up finishing it. But I just want to make sure I got the lyrics right. Shawn Mendes, Shawnee Boy and Julia Michaels. I started playing that the other day and it's a song that I can't get out of my head. Julia kind of wrote a couple of songs around that time. With people, it was like that, and then she did like What a Time with Me for that, you know, that record, that she, her inner monologue thing, and then she wrote Peer Pressure with James Bay, and they just they all kind of remind me of each other. I just want to make sure that I get the lyrics right. Don't cry, you do. Whatever makes you comfortable, I'm tired too. There's nothing left to say, let's call the truth. Cause I don't really wanna go to bed like this. And I'm so sorry, we're still stuck in the middle. Yeah, I'm so sorry. Cause in the moment I don't know what it's like to be you. I don't know what it's like, but I'm dying too. If I could put myself in your shoes, then I know what it's like to be you. can I kiss you and I, cause I'm not really sure right now of what you want. Are you still mad at me? I'm hoping that, cause maybe we could go to the movies. I know that always cheers us up, hey. And I'm so sorry, and we're still stuck in the middle. I'm so sorry, cause in the moment I don't know what it's like to be you. I don't know what it's like, but I'm dying to. If I could put myself in your shoes, then I know what it's like to be you. So tell me what's inside of your head, cause no matter what you say, I won't love you less. And I'd be lying if I said that I do, but I don't know, but I don't know what it's like to be you. I get worried that I might lose you a little every time we argue and get caught up in the moment. I don't know what it's like to be you. I don't know what it's like, but I'm dying to. If I could put myself in your shoes, then I know what it's like to be you. Then I know what it's like.
Whatever. I don't know if I did a very good job there. What other tunes can we do? Davy Lynch is listening. He wants me to play something by the Eagles. Oh god, Eagles songs are always really hard to play. I actually don't really know how to play many. Let's do Cross Your Mind from the new album. I think I explained it the other night, not that for those who were watching, but Cross Your Mind was actually written on the piano. It was originally a ballad.
It's your love.
my heart right out my chest and drive the train through. Still get up and forgive you. If you leave me like a message in a bottle, you won't come back tomorrow. At least you came tonight. It's easy to pretend that I'm a carter, but when you get out and bother, I can't give up the fight. Oh, I love the way you hurt me, and it doesn't even cross your mind. What?
Yeah.
voice is getting tired now. Harry Judd.
Thousand miles away from the day that we started.
I'm standing here with you, just trying to be honest. If I'm a demon's telling you the truth, well, I'm still in love with you. Did I miscalculate this? Let's just go back to basics. Forget about what's coming on. 'Cause I hate to see us like this, breaking up on nights just like this. We should be shooting for them stars of gold. So tell me you want it. A thousand miles away from here we started, but I'm standing here with you, just trying to be honest. Honesty means telling you the truth. Then I guess we lost our focus. And it's scared of either we could go to like this. But I'm standing here with you, just trying to be honest. And honesty means telling you.
This guitar is out of tune and I didn't tune it beforehand, and also I've sang way too many songs now and that was really hard to sing, so maybe like don't share that part of it when you share it to Twitter.
So tell me you want it a thousand miles away from where we started.
Thank you.
See you on the weekend, dancing like a star. Do you practice your lines to convince us you're fine, but you're not.
I think we should call it there. I've been basically doing this since about 8 o'clock. It's 10, nearly 10 now. Thank you very much for watching, all 30,000 of you. And the 55 before. Lois daughter, I can't take my eyes off of you. 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 Can't take my eyes off of you. James. And so it is. How do you even play that?
If I can play it. I mean, I'm literally live in front of the world. I could do without fucking a song up, really, couldn't I? I'll probably just get a load of shit for it.
So it is.